Hey guys, and welcome back to some more Vitamin Y. So today is Sunday, and that means that we're using Shdelya Bell, and this is also episode 350. God, so many episodes. How the time just goes by so fast. So fast. So I actually changed the deck around a little bit, just a tiny bit, because I want to go ahead and run the cards that are newly at one of the new ban lists and see how powerful they will be, definitely. So, I put in one Soul Charge, and I put in one Super Poly. So we're going to go ahead and see how that is. Okay. But to say, what, your hand is so ass? Like, thanks for wasting my time. He's just on here, admitted defeat. Like, oh, my hand, I can't do anything, I quit. Like, alright, like, I didn't even do anything to deter you from freaking dueling me, but okay. So let's go ahead and try to get another dueling. And I opened up with all the Shadal fusions. Like, hello? That would be a nice hit. So Shadals, I lost two of their Super Polys. I'm not sure if they... I don't think they main deck three. Of course, their Super Poly right there. And I was just talking about that. Yep. Well, I could summon Mathematician. Mathematician can go ahead and send me Squad Mata, and Squad Mata can send me Beast, and then I get to go ahead and draw a card. Seems fun to me. Seems fine to me. Okay, we'll go ahead and send you. You'll get your fat. I don't like Shadals, but, you know, they're on here. The deck's not terrible. Especially since Infernities are dead. Like, now I get to freaking direct my anger at something else in Yu-Gi-Oh! So, here we go. Is there any reason to set Sinister? Yeah, I guess I'll go ahead and set it. Sinister's okay. Not the best of cards, not the worst of cards. Okay. Okay. Let's say you're cute. I don't give a shit about that, but you're cute. I could take it real slow. Oh, wait, you can't get on me. So, monsters with 1500 or more attack cannot declare an attack. Okay. How much are you gonna pay? Oh, both of them. So I'm pretty chill with it right now. I forgot to put Arcanine Magician in here, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Arcanine Magician. Oh, wait, I don't have a tutor. Right, I took out Felice. I was like, oh, wait, Mathematician's a tutor. No, he's not. Hello? I could take the duel slow. I'm not in a hurry. I don't have any fives like that. One, two, three, four, five, six. Nope. I need to figure out what the hell I want to do. I can MST one of them, but of course he has two, so... Oh, I can activate Sinister Shadow Games instead of one. I can play, it's just... I'm not really in a hurry right now. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Sinister Shadow Games. I will go ahead and send... Dragon. And then... Flip. Is it face-up defense position? Yeah, face up defense position. Flip. Effects. I'll pop this. And I'll draw two. Discard one. Effect. Go ahead and put you back. I don't like drawing you all the damn time, you stupid dog. Swear to God, you are really good at making me look bad. Like, extremely good. I'm gonna go ahead and space that. It's pretty clear that you don't need any more frickin' messenger pieces. Like, no thank you.
I'll poke you for 600.
Poke you, okay. I'm chill right now. So I probably should have put Arcanite, but I totally forgot. I knew I was missing something. I was looking at that extra deck and I'm like, eh, whatever, I don't care. It looked fine to me. But it clearly was not. Reckless is okay, because that's not stupid broke. Another one of those cards that should be down to one, but at least finally Super Poly got put down to one. Can you just oh, okay. I thought you were going to reveal to me a piece of Exodia, but I guess not. I'm just using a train deck. At least I don't have to worry about him just jumping out the bushes and slapping the shit out of me this turn. Okay, sure. You're supposed to show me what you can freaking do. You like freaking stall the fuck out. Like, hello? Now go, I'm gonna stall the fuck out with messenger pieces reckless. Oh yeah, just wait. Next turn, I'm about to go off. You're about to get this train. I'm about to run your ass over with a choo-choo train. About to go Thomas the Train up on your bitch ass. He is about to fucking break a Thomas the Train up in my Shadal ass. But, you know, I gotta go. Like, fine, go. I don't even care. I don't even care. Yep, I knew I was gonna get them. Go ahead, I'll take it real slow. I'm just running it just to see. Oh, do we have a mirror match or is this Burning Abyss? That petition should get hit. Appetition's good in Shadal, it's good in Burning Abyss, okay, it's a one card Black Rose, like, this fucking card is ridiculous. Labradite? Yep. Sink into 9? Oh, got him. So what you're going to use is the fact that it's not even worth the trouble. That's a lot of background. Well, I'll go ahead and activate this. Okay. I think actually, after I do the Shadal Fusion, I think I'll go ahead and, the fucking dog's in my hand, you fucking ass. I'm gonna send you and you for you effects. Draw a card, pop that one. Sure.
Super Poly.
Who am I fusing with? You and I will go ahead and. Is that on the field? Just card one card fused on either side. Oh wait, I can't do that. It has to be either side of the field. Since there's materials. That's cool though. I'll just normal summon. Super Poly. Super Poly right into fucking Shikinaga, because fucking Shikinaga's redonkulous effects. So I will go ahead and summon Falco, because Shadals don't miss freaking timing. And search for whoever the fuck I want. Look at that, I got fucking sort of poly up in my hand and shit. Go ahead. When your opponent's special monster activates the effect on special summon, you have a Shadal in your hand, gate and show. Okay. Fucking Shikinaga, I swear. That ass. Fucking Nikinaga. All that voluptuous bootay. Top summon. Back. All that junk in the damn trunk, like, oh my god, Becky, look at that butt. I'll take the duel slow, I am not in a hurry. I'm not in a hurry to do much of anything. I'm tired of drawing fucking outstanding dog moron, though, like, you're supposed to be in the fucking deck. Like, you're supposed to be my permanent light fucking material. And you can't, I keep drawing your ass, like, hello? One, two, and I'll go ahead and discard you. You will get your effect. Go ahead and set you. God, I'm so up on resources. Hello? I don't even care. I'll just throw it. I'll throw an MST. I don't even fucking give a shit. You got so much background, it doesn't even fucking matter. Emergency teleport. Yeah, that's fine. I don't even care. The fuck is that? Life Force Harmonizer? Okay, when your opponent activates a card effect that inflicts them, you can discard them. Okay. Like, what the fuck is that? You wanna hit him with some back row? No? Damn. Alright, fine, I'll just set some Call of the Haunted and pass to you. And Shikinaga is just sitting there like, look at my ass. It is so voluptuous. It is so juicy. Look at that 3,000 booty. Anaconda up in this duel. The Architect duel slow. I'll turn a Call of the Haunted into an MST. Venus Chain, okay. So, I guess you're just gonna take the game? You're not, like I said, you're not fucking doing anything! You whipped out that Gotham's. Sure. You whipped out that Gotham's like a fucking boss, and then did nothing else the entire duel. At Kalo, and all I had to do was Super Poly with it. There's my easy button. Thank God. Try this again. Close my laptop. Don't need it open. Stuck in outstanding dog. Swear to God, stupid dog, you're making me look bad. I swear to God, you are. And you, Bell. I got the Foolish in my hand. So the Mathematician. Effect. Oh, we're both playing Yuvel. And this duel is going to be ill. Alright. Well, there's also you. Effect. And then I will send Beast. Freaking OCG hitting Armageddon Knight. That wasn't even necessary. Mathematician should have been the one you hit. Mathematician is way stronger than freaking Armageddon Knight. Way stronger. Like, ridiculously more stronger. Play Glacier Sea Bell. Drop Plague Spreader. Oh no, drop your bell. Oh, I don't want this duel to take that long, but I think it might actually take a while. I'm gonna summon you, Bell. How do you? Okay. Okay. What? You want a warning it? Okay, I'm guessing it's flying, it's not fucking responding. I guess I'll take the duel slow. I mean, I could Armageddon Knight and send, like, one of my frickin', Shadals, but what would be the point, you know? Especially, I was thinking about sending Falcon, but of course it would come back, and then I can only use one of the Shadal's effects only once per turn, therefore Terra would wipe me, and I would not get the effect, so... Yes, recording it right now. I got an idea. Next, I'm gonna send a Hedgehog. Hedgehog will search me, of course, and I'll go ahead and search for the Falcon. So, that works. Go to the grave, I'll keep their effect, and I'll add Falcon to him. Attack. Yes, I got two MSTs. I know exactly when to use them. Is that when this card is held by battle and sent to the graveyard by card effect? All right. Sent to the graveyard by battle. So I will not be getting that draw. You gonna take 1500? No, I MST before you summon. As soon as you activate Limburst, MST. I can respond to the activation of MST, I mean, of Limit Reverse before the summon. Oh my god. Activate Limit Reverse, response MST before you summon. Like, don't argue with me about how to run you, Bell. Don't. Hello? Don't. Actually, you know what? You can have that. Never mind. It's not even worth it. Alright. Well, I'm gonna Terror wipe. He gets Terror. His Terror's gonna wipe me. Ultimate Nightmare attack. Fucking, this is why I hate dueling Mirror Match against you, Bell, 'cause it's fucking complicated. Not even worth it. Go ahead. Don't argue with me about you, Bell. There's nothing to argue with me about you, Bell. Swear. So what kind of Yubel deck are you using? Oh, you're using Plaguelicious, that's right. Why the fuck did you do that? Yeah, it fucking sucks. Swear to God. Dueling against a fucking mirror match Yubel deck is like the one of the worst things. It's gonna be a long duel. Yeah, it's gonna be a long fucking duel.
Okay, Math Chameleon. Well, I can't summon you right now, but you'll be useful later.
Alright, go ahead and get your Ultimate Nightmare. Sure. Super down on resources. Cool story, bro. I'm going to normal summon. You fat. Sure. Sure. I'll still get the effect. Go ahead. You gonna take your turn? Yep. Does not negate the summon. So you're just gonna end your turn and I'll get my freaking Terra Incarnate, and then my Terra Incarnate will wipe your Terra Incarnate, and then you'll get Ultimate Nightmare, and then you'll attack my Terra Incarnate, and I'll get Ultimate Nightmare, and then Ultimate Nightmare will battle the Ultimate Nightmare, and they'll kill each other. Swear. I hate Yubel Mirror Max. It's fucking annoying. Also, you're bad. You got Plague Spreader and Malicious in the graveyard. You should totally be ready to go. Don't. I swear to God, don't. It's gonna be a long fucking duel. Go ahead and get your Ultimate Nightmare. Yep. Go ahead. You know what? Your Ultimate Nightmare is gonna attack my Ultimate Nightmare. Freaking Yubel Mirror Match, I swear. It's like the worst. Who do I want to send? I already used you, so I won't be sending you. I don't need you right now. I guess I'll go ahead and send Hedgehog. And Hedgehog can go ahead and get me fucking back. At the start of the damage step. Ultimate Nightmare doesn't do the start of the damage step, only the other two. Oh, Super Poly. Hello. Ah, that's gonna be funny as
fuck?
Swear to God, don't challenge me with the U-Bell guy. I'm fucking UL Mastery for a reason. I know U-Bell like the fucking back of my hand. You know you got fucking Plague and Mally up there in the fucking graveyard and shit? You got Plague and a Mally. You can go Mally effect, summon, Plague, put something on top of the deck. Like, you got all the plays right now, man. I won't even stop you. I'll be chill with it. I just want to know how long until you're going to figure out that you have fucking both of them right here. 1, 2. Come on. Defender. Kage. That's fine. But you're going to Exiton me? 101. You should have Exitoned. Really? You can't. Fucking. No, you can't. Read 101. Oh my God. Hello? No, you can't.
Then why does my screen say you? Okay, sure. Have it. I don't care.
You should have went for Exiton. I don't know why the fuck you didn't go for Exiton, but it's cool. Oh man, he has a water in the field. There is no water Shadal yet. Sure. I'll take 1500. Oh, fucking hello. Hello.
Fucking Shadal Fusion.
Yeah, I'll just go for another one of you. No. Nah. Yeah, Shikinaga. Yeah. Shikinaga. Fat. Attack. Fact. Don't try to come at me with you, Bell. Not only does it take make the duel take fucking a millennium, but I'm gonna beat you. I'm not called fucking Yulo Mastery for nothing. Damn. Slayer, don't. 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 That's all I gotta say. Don't. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and call an episode. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode of Vitamin Y. So thanks for watching. Thanks for all the support. And I will see you guys tomorrow using the Burning Ubisoft. Thanks for watching.